He was one of the first who shot on digital cameras when nobody believed him.
But you get this Robby Müller feel anyway.
I think with Robby it's very much about energy.
He's definitely a kind of Dutch interior painter, and yet he's known very much for his natural light.
Dun, 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 dun. Boom. Cut that one in.